In what could be a major boost for self-reliance in the Indian defense sector, India is indigenously developing a three-layered long-range surface-to-air missile system, which could be able to strike down enemy aircraft and missiles around at 400 kilometers of range. The proposal for developing three-layered long-range surface-to-air missile system is at an advanced stage in the Indian Defense Ministry and is expected to take up for the clearance soon, according to the Indian news agency ANI's defense source. The $2.5 billion plus project will help India to be part of an allied group of militaries with indigenous capabilities to shoot down enemy assets in the air from such ranges, according to the Indian news agency's defense source. The missile defense system will have three layers of surface-to-air missiles, which would allow it to hit the targets at different ranges. The surface-to-air missile system development work has been taking place as India worked with Israel to develop the medium-long-range surface-to-air missile system, which can hit targets at 70-plus kilometers. The Indian missile system would be very capable and would certainly be the class of the S-400 air defense system, which was already acquired from Russia and deployed along the China-Pakistan border. The Defense Research and Development Organization of India has made significant success in terms of developing air defense weapons for both ground-based and warship-based systems. After the long-range surface-to-air missile system project was taken up by the DRDO of India, the Indian Navy changed the name of its indigenous long-range surface-to-air missile system to medium-range surface-to-air missile system. The Indian Army and the Indian Air Force already had named a similar indigenous system as medium-range surface-to-air missile system. The Indian Defense Forces already have S-400 defense system from Russia, which can hit targets at 400 km maximum of distance and also can take out targets at shorter range. The system is used by the Chinese military as well, which has deployed along the line of actual control with India. The Chinese also have their indigenously developed air defense system, but they are less capable than S-400, according to their specification and features. The three squadron of S-400 have already arrived in India, operationalized, but the delivery schedule of the remaining two units is unclear. The project led for the long-range surface-to-air missile system project would be Indian Air Force, which is keen on promoting indigenization in the defense hardware. The Defense Minister of India on 26th of July 2023 said India is ready to cross the line of control to maintain its honor and dignity, and call upon civilians to be ready to support the soldiers in such situation, according to Indian news media, Economic Times of India. Citing examples of Russia-Ukraine war, he said the war has been going on for more than a year because civilians have stepped up and are participating in the war to help the country. Further, the minister said India can go into any extreme to maintain its honor and dignity of the country, if that includes crossing the LRSAM or the line of control with Pakistan. India is ready to do that, said the Indian Defense Minister. So what do you think? Can India succeed soon in developing a state-of-the-art missile defense system like a US Patriot? Britain and India will strengthen their defenses and security ties, including partnering on the development of combat jet technology. UK Prime Minister Mr. Boris Johnson announced during a trip to New Delhi on Thursday last week. Johnson said the Defence Cooperation Pact would boost procurement across several areas, but offered few details during a press conference wrapping up the two-day visit to India. The trip was aimed principally at progressing talks about a free trade deal between the nations, but Johnson said that the two countries would seek closer defence procurement to meet threats across land, sea and air, and space and cyber, including partnering on new fighter jet technology and maritime technology to detect and respond to threats in the oceans. The reference to the fighter jet technology partnership is likely related to British efforts to bring India on board to its 6th generation or 6.5 generation Tempest Future Combat Air System program. The program launched by the British in 2018 and has been the subject of talks with India for some time as part of the broader push to attract the international partners into the development of combat jet with in-service date of around the middle of the next decade. Britain is already partnering with Italy and Sweden in the technology development effort and recently agreed to cooperate with Japan on the sensor and propulsion system. BAE Systems, Leonardo, MBDA, Rolls-Royce and Saab are leading the early phases of the technology development program. A statement issued by the British High Commission in India said, both leaders noted cooperation in the key areas of strategic collaboration, including modern fighter jets and jet engine advanced core technology. Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi said in the statement, he welcomed the UK announcement of an open agreement export license to the defence and to facilitate the technology engagement with India, and the open opportunity for India to participate in the UK aviation and naval shipbuilding programs. On the maritime front, the two sides have agreed to partner on the electric propulsion capability. Johnson said the arrangement would boost Indian effort to increase the percentage of defense procurement manufactured locally. We have agreed to the new and expanded defense and security partnership, a decade-long commitment that will make not only forge tighter bonds between us, but support your goal of making India, said Mr. Boris Johnson, referring to India's drive for the greater domestic manufacturing in the defense sector. India is one of the world's largest importers of the defense technology, but its market is dominated by Russia, which accounts for more than 50% of the inward sales, and that's all changing as the US and Israel are filling up India's defense inventory. India has come under criticism from UK and US over the refusal by Modi to condemn the Russian invasion of Ukraine, but the issue appeared to be sidelined during the talks between the two countries. Post your comments below, and if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching. This is WC Daily. Think big, think different. Bye.